Year 3 of Middle Tennessee State University's partnership with Bonnaroo is again providing students with a uniquely immersive experience that can't be found in any on-campus classroom. About 40 students will be producing multimedia content from the 2016 Bonnaroo Music and Arts Festival.
It's an awesome experience for the kids at MTSU to gain real-life experience being a part of the audio-video of music festival and being a part of the experience and actually getting real-life applications of things that they're learning in the classroom.
For the second straight year, MTSU's $1.7 million mobile production lab, known as The Truck, will work with a WHO stage at the event. With world-class video and audio production equipment on hand, and CME students operating a variety of cameras to help chronicle slices of the 15th anniversary edition of one of the world's biggest music festivals.
This is a great opportunity for students to learn how to do television production by the seat of their pants. At Bonnaroo, it's a music festival with a lot of acts performing without any rehearsal, one take, and live. So the students get a chance to participate in events like that. There are 10 different acts, or 10 different stages at Bonnaroo having performances throughout the week. And a lot of those have professionals recording those performances, and our students are doing the same thing. So they're learning valuable production skills and having a great time doing it.
The media and educational partnership with Bonnaroo has evolved to the point that this summer, MTSU is offering a Master of Fine Arts in undergraduate audio production course focused on live location music recording and subsequent post-production of performances on the WHO stage that the audio production students will capture over 4 days, in conjunction with the student, faculty, and staff video production crew on board the television truck.
The students are enrolling in an elective course. It's a 3-credit course. And the undergraduates are receiving audio production credit. And we also have a group of team leaders for students who are enrolled in the Master's in Fine Arts in Recording Arts and Technologies program. So these students, many of them have been at the festival last year, and they're helping lead the crew in this hands-on experience.
The mutually beneficial relationship with Bonnaroo provides the festival with quality production and content, while students gain the types of hands-on experiences that boost confidence in resumes.
A lot of our video crew, this is the first time that they'll be using the truck outside of on-campus events. So for them, this is a new experience going to the venue, being at a venue that they haven't seen before. So it provides them experiences that we don't get necessarily sitting down in a classroom. And on top of that, we're switching out positions, so we get to try out different positions, and it helps us really develop who we want to be in this career. Instead of just being set as one thing throughout, we get to try multiple